As the father of a former Army Air Corps pilot myself, I'm very much aware of the mixed emotions of pride and concern involved in your children embarking on helicopter training and operations.